Thank you. And here's a song to a beautiful woman, Diane.